Said she tired of little money, need a big boy. Pull up 20 inch blades like I'm Lil Troy. Now it's everybody flocking, need a decoy. Shorty mixing up the vodka with the liquor. G-Wagon, 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 all the housewives pulling up. I got a lot of toys. 720S pumping Fallout Boy. You was talking shit in the beginning. Back when I was feeling unforgiving. I know I pissed you off to see me winning. See the hit glue in my mouth and I be grinning. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma more probably know me. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. Everywhere I go, catch me on the block like a Mutombo. 750 Lambo in the Utah snow. Trunk in the front like that shit Dumbo, yeah. Cut the roof off like a nip tuck. Pull up to the house with some big butts. Turn the kitchen counter to a strip club. Me and Dre came for the. When I got guap, all of y'all disappeared. Before I dropped Sony, none of y'all really cared. Now they always say congratulations to the kid. And this is not a 40, but I'm pouring out this shit. Used to have a lot, but I got more now. Made another hit, cause I got bored now. Always going for it, never pump fourth down. Last call, Hail Mary, Prescott, touchdown, eh. Hey. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma more probably know me. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow.
Look what you made me do. I'm with somebody new. Ooh. If you miss a payment, you might not expect a credit card company to be too sympathetic. But Discover automatically waives your first late payment fee. In other words, Discover gives you a break instead of a fee. Discover.com/latepay. See rates, fees, and other info.
Saturday nights, blueberry cigarillos, swishes make my throat hurt. Rolling up CBs in the side for me, light them up and let them both burn. Family feud, saying mom's confused, I for sure she doesn't wanna learn. But daddy's gone, say he's never home, and wishing only makes it worse. I guess there's certain dreams that you gotta keep, cause they'll only know what you let them say. And all the things that I know that your parents don't, they don't care like I do, nowhere like I do. And all the things that I know that your parents don't, they don't care like I do, nowhere like I do, nowhere like I do, nowhere like I do. Saturday night, like Ray Silverado, drive it cause you have to. Stay up working late at a job you hate, and fix your makeup in a dirty bathroom. No more love in the nightclubs. Know what you gotta do. You got plans wrapped in rubber bands, and that's the only thing you never lose. I guess there's certain dreams that you gotta keep, cause they'll only know what you let them say. All the things that I know that your parents don't, they don't care like I do, nowhere like I do. And all the things that I know that your parents don't.
I think I got all my volumes adjusted pretty good. Just trying to mess with some of that before I got started. I was also trying to get Restream chat up and running so I could see where my viewers are from. So far it's just one from YouTube. Cause I'm multi-live streaming to Twitch and YouTube, so I get to see both chats and also get to see who's viewing from where. A little low in voice. Let's see. Is that better? Okay. Yeah, it's the adapter. I had to switch a different USB port. So I'll go ahead and switch the live scene and see what the game volume's like. Hopefully we're good. Trying to adjust music and all that. Alright, I'll get going driving. I'm doing a haul from used packaging from Ontario, Oregon to Idaho Falls. And obviously in Idaho. just a small load, nothing major. I'm using the Kenworth W600, I think it is. T680. It's the one I use mostly for my cargo hauls. If I'm doing heavy load, I'll go with the W900, but not using that right now. Don't plan to do heavy loads. Maybe. We'll see. I got a few mods in here, graphics mods and lighting mods. Fix my video size. Is it not full screen? Yeah, the truck is running. Let me pause Spotify for right now. Let's see what you think. Yeah, if I go on the outside of the truck, you'll be able to hear. Oh, wrong keys. I think it's running. Maybe it's not. Oh, there it goes. Now it's running. Oh, wait. No, it's running now. I may have to turn up the... because I changed the volume in-game. Let's get rid of that music. Turn that up a little bit. And there goes my son. Luckily, I brought his high chair in so I can sit him up here and he can drink his bottle and watch me play. Because he loves doing that. Just gonna buckle him in here. So, the video needs to be adjusted? Oh. Streamlabs. You said stretch too far, too far to the left and right. Wait, hold on. Game capture. Oh God, I don't even know how that got like that. There, that should be better. That's weird that was like that. So game volume's all good and everything? He's gone. I just need to pull up my Restream chat over here so I can see it. Put that there. And that there. And it should be good to go. Yeah, that's because they're stuck on an old theme I had. I'll have to get that fixed later. You can't hear the game volume. Oh, you know why? I forget to send it over to B2. I'm still getting used to all this. Let's see. Should be good now. Here, bud. There's your bottle. Lean you back. Okay, so game volume should be good. Ah, always hitting the wrong keys. Don't need the wipers no more, I don't think. Now I'm not the best truck driver. I just get in there and drive. That's a little mod that out there in there or something, highway patrol or something like that, you'll see random police cars and fire trucks and ambulances go by with lights going and so. Frosty winter mod with them. I think it was Idaho Falls we're headed to. I already came into Idaho. I was just on the outskirts. I figured I'd better stop and to do the live stream setup. Oh, I don't know about the winter mod. I don't have. I never downloaded the winter mod. Like the maps. Oh, shit. The maps is yours. I'm kind of speeding. Set cruise control. The map mods are what you sent out. The rest of the stuff is just stuff I found that I like. I know I should stop somewhere and sleep. I gotta get rid of the visor on the windshield because when I pull up to the stoplights, I can't see if the light turns green or not. Unless I sit back a little bit further, but I hate doing that. Might be able to get music going back. Just let me know if it's too loud. I'm just playing a top hit, so it's kind of whatever. Ah! Monkey. Oh, this is like the most viewers I've had in ever since I started doing live streaming. I see I got 3 viewers. I think 2 are on YouTube and 1's on Twitch. I'm not sure if anybody's on Twitch watching. Because like I said, I'm using Restream to multi-stream to Twitch and YouTube at the same time. Then I'm using their chat so I can see chat from both sides and see the viewer count from both sides. Fair warning, the music I listen to is explicit and all that, so yeah, ears if you don't like cussing. Yeah, I'm using the Kenworth T680. It's what I use for dry vans and those type of trailers. I like driving the newer style for that kind of load. I don't like driving the older style. I don't think they look good at those trailers, in my opinion. I think the T900 looks more better for flatbeds and that style of a trailer. Oh, so you're my other viewer. I need to get to a rest stop and sleep. I Double R, welcome to the live stream. I forgot to say that earlier. I'm new at live streaming, so bear with me. I'm not going to be famous like Polecat and all them, but and I do have a 9-month-old, so if he needs my attention, I have to kind of put the live stream on a break and deal with that. Right now, he's eating his bottle and watching me play right next to me. And yes, I tend to break the laws. I can't stand being stuck behind someone. And I'm using a Xbox One controller to drive. I can't do a keyboard. I've tried too many times. Nope. Here. Here's your bottle. Take it. No. Is there a rest stop? There's a gas station, but no sleep zone. Sleep zone further down. I'm so close, I think I'll just go straight to Idaho and sleep there. I might live stream a little bit of Atlas later today, after Truck Sim, to kind of show people what that's about. Now that I've been in there for a little while, know how it works. PC setup or just gaming setup in general? I gotta grab his snacks. Give me 1 second. He should be good now for a while. Okay. Outside my truck. Nothing special, just an in-game truck. Yeah, I know I'm using a refrigerated trailer to haul used packaging, but never know. Could be used chicken packaging or something needs refrigerated. Go back inside. When it's daylight, I'll show the truck a little bit more. Some of the lighting mod that I put on here and the bumper style I really like. What are you going with as far as like graphics card wise and stuff? what happened to my music? Oh. I'm trying to figure out what happened to music. Weird. I'll have to tab out and see in a second. Let me try changing playlist. See what happens. I'm using my phone at the same time, so. Yeah, no, it won't switch. Yeah, I've been looking at the new 280s. I have a 1070, 8GB EVGA Black Edition. Those 280s look pretty nice. My next major upgrade for my computer is definitely going to be some RAM or an SSD to put my games on. I finally went from an HDD to M.2 for the operating system, but my games are still ran off the HDD, but they really need to be ran off an SSD. The only game I installed on the M.2 right next to my operating system and all the programs is Grand Theft Auto. Wow, you already ate what I gave you? Oh, I guess I'll give you some more. He had his 9-month checkup today. He's 30 inches and 20 pounds and 11 ounces. Doctor said he's doing all good and we're doing a good job as parents, apparently. Asshole. This is just my son. I know, buddy. That's where all your snacks went. They're all over your shirt. Ah, now the music plays. Go back to what we were listening to. Thank you. Oh no. Shit. Good thing I'm getting off right up here. Maybe I should go rest before I go make this delivery. Oh yeah? Now. My guy's definitely really tired. I think the last time I slept was like 2-3 loads ago. I hate the brakes, they're so touchy. Oh, come on. I'm gonna hit that fence, ain't I? Yep. Shit, sorry, I can't look at the back. I'm gonna block the street, but stop doing that. Should be in the back. Stop doing that. I'll be glad to sleep. See? not used to back a trailer up from the cab view. In real life, I could back up a small utility trailer. But something like this, I need a lot more practice. I'll just have to just back it up the best I can and straighten it. Too bad it wasn't needed next to Bay 1, I mean. This fucking thing. I gotta fix him a bottle or something after this. I think I cut it too much. Now I need to cut it. Ah, I hit the wall. Fuck it. I gotta get him a bottle. He's fucking annoying. Alright, I'll be right back.
Saturday night, blueberry cigarette logs, swishes make my throat hurt. Rolling up CBs in the side for me, light them up and let them both burn. Family feud, saying mom's confused, I for sure she doesn't wanna learn. But daddy's gone, say he's never home, and wishing only makes it worse. I guess there's certain dreams that you gotta keep, cause the whole
alright, now that's taken care of. Now we can go sleep and look, now I have it dozing off on us. Welcome, bouncer. That's what I'm gonna call you. Trying to reply to my wife before she sits there and goes, why aren't you texting me? Alright, let's go take us a power nap. And get rid of this visor on the windshield so I can see the stoplights. Maybe I should head back over to Oregon and take a heavy haul. Use the W9. God damn it. I gotta get down there and sleep. Alright. But I gave her looking at the screen and not paying attention. Alright. I remember right, you just have to pull into the garage. Yes. Since I'm here, might as well upgrade this garage to a bigger garage. So. Alright. Let's see what we got. No, I think I want to do a tanker. We'll do some Texaco. That seems like a pretty nice long haul. Now I can show you guys my truck. Well, that's getting gas. It's just the T680, something like that, Kenworth. Nothing too special. I just gotta get rid of that visor so I can see out the windshield better. I put this up here. I don't really know why I did that, but because I used the 900 for the other stuff. Alright, let's see. Let me see if there's a repair shop so we can get this visor off. Alright. Yeah, see, I can't see the stoplight. I can't tell if it turns green or not, especially when I'm in the turning lane. If I was in the other lanes, then I'd just go by the other traffic, but not when I'm in the turning lane. Y'all done with your bottle? We already heard that song. I can change that. I don't know if we heard this one here or not. I think the light's green. It is. Brakes are very sensitive. That's one thing I gotta figure out on, if that's even a thing. Adjusting those brakes. Brake in intensity. We'll see how that works. All For me, busy day. Got up early, took my son to the doctor's. Trying to get some live streaming done and watch him for the evening. See, I can see this stoplight when it turns green, but it's the other ones I can't ever see. I'm sorry, I gotta get rid of the visor. Looks good on the truck, but I just can't run with it. I have a high intensity traffic mod in here, so depending on the time of the day, depends on the traffic. Because I felt the traffic was too shallow, there wasn't enough. Move my seat down. But then I might not be able to see over the hood very well. I think I need to readjust that. See, I was in the middle. Well, I'll try that. So, since I did that, I might as well turn around and go get my trailer. So, kind of whipped it. I'm not used to the cab view. Normally I drive like this, sometimes this. Occasionally I'll do this. But I figured since I'm live streaming, I might as well try to do it that way. Shit. Hit the brakes too much. Where'd your bottle go? Here. Alright, you want down? Come here. He always likes to try to get what I am doing and never let me live stream, so we'll see how that works out. Wow, look at all these snacks in your chair. You didn't eat them. You were rat packing them. Thought he ate all of his snacks, but he just put them in his high chair. I might even live stream the crew too later. Kinda fucked that turn up. I'll just take the plain one. Don't need to say anything special. Oh shit. Trailer damage 4%. What? Where the hell is this trailer? What the fuck? This is a different setup than I'm used to. Shit. Normally you go down and you take a right and go behind the building and it's there. Is it my left or right? Must be to my left. Yeah. That threw me off. Why is my trailer on its side? Fuck. That's why it's getting damaged. Well, ain't using that load. So I guess we'll just see what else there is. How about we do cargo weight? Was it down or? Yeah, down. I guess we could do a load for Walmart. Or I could dig an ethane. Huh. I don't want to do a digger. We'll try to take this trailer and see what happens. What's an honor? What the fuck? Oh my gosh, it's on its side. No, it's just in a fucked up position. Fucked up my truck. I don't think we're gonna drive that. God damn it. Fucking glitchy ass game. Oh. I want to find the, if you look up flashing lights, they have a background behind their logo that I really like, and I want to implement it with my logo, but I can't find just the background itself, and I'm not very good with Photoshop in order to be able to like Photoshop out the logo and keep the background. My wife is, so I'll have to get her to look at it later. That's what I want to use for the 5M stuff I plan to do. and I get the server up and running for that. Well, trailer's damaged, but I'm still gonna take the load. There's a Snap-on guide that's in my area that goes around fixing the Snap-on tools. The guy's an asshole. Fuck. One, two, and we should be able to go. Go, bus. I'll have to check it out, though, your picture. I think the music fucked up again. Every time it tries to play an ad, because I'm using Spotify, the free version. I think they make the police cars go by 2 franc rent for the appeal of the police going somewhere. I like the mod, but they go too often. Hey, Popo. I don't know. I like being able to see my hood. Try that and see how that looks with the sound lights. I never really adjust any of that kind of stuff. I normally just leave it defaulted. Because like I said, I normally don't drive cab view, I drive outside view. There goes the music. I was just about to pause and adjust it, but I don't have to. So maybe after this I'll do either Atlas or the Crew 2. I have not really did much with the Crew 2. I got through like the tutorial part and that's about it. Just so I could get into the multi-section of it. And Atlas, it's still alpha, real early alpha. It needs definitely, shit, that was close, some work. But I don't mind showing a little bit of what it is and what there is so far. So if anybody is thinking of buying Atlas, they have a rough idea of what they're looking into getting. Maybe later on I'll live stream a little bit of flashing lights. That's something that me and Derek Gaming was checking out last night. It's got potential. It's alpha too. Oh shit. It's because I'm looking at chat. I don't know, was that a way station that popped up? Wasn't paying attention. Trying to watch my son at the same time as the live stream. He's only 9 months, so he's at that stage yet. He wants to get into everything. If I'm not careful, he'll be able to eat something he's not supposed to be. Like, I was laying on the floor yesterday with him, and my hoodie on one of the zippers has, not zipper, the string for the hood has like this metal clip that goes over it. Somehow he managed to pull it off. I dozed off for a second on the floor. He pulled it off and I guess he was chewing on it and then it fell out of his mouth. And that's what actually woke me up, is it hit me in the face. I didn't think he could get it up by hoodie. I need to make some skins for trailers on here with the Kingsman Gaming logo. So I can drive those instead of plain trailers. I put my glasses back on. I think this is the most people I've ever had to actually sit here and physically watch me or even talk in chat. Normally it's bots on Twitch, but that was like months ago. Alright, sounds good. I already cooked my dinner, I just gotta eat it. I've made I had country style spare ribs. Boneless, sitting in a pan full of barbecue sauce for the last 36 hours, roughly. I just gotta cook them now. Oh no, I did cook them, that's right. I just gotta fix everything else and reheat them up and eat. But me and my wife went out to Little Caesars today, so I kinda got some of that left over, so I'm debating spare ribs or Little Caesar deep dish. I think I'll change to some outside driving for a little bit. let's pump these up. I get tired of looking inside the cab. I gotta get out and look on the outside. And I can move the camera around a little bit more. Except that's a texture tear over there, it looks like. Just don't look that way. Or that way. I don't know why that's like that. Hi, buddy. Yeah. I'm ready for this boy to take a nap, so I can take a nap. I'm driving like a complete asshole. Don't tell me the road's blocked up here too. I can't tell if the road's closed or not. Do I risk it and just go through? Alright, hopefully I can go down there. God, look at that land traffic. Screw that. They got this blocked, don't they? Fuck. Oh. I think we're taking the 15 down. I think we're going to have to go back and hit the 80 and go down 93. Unless I just go around this fire truck on the side, but I don't even think I could do that. I really don't feel like going around. God damn. I don't think I can. Maybe I can fit. Oh, technically I'm not supposed to be doing this, but I don't feel like going down 93. We'll just pretend that never happened. At least now I got the road to myself. Damn. The song's getting annoying. I'm not even paying attention because I'm trying to change it. See, driving games and me trying to do stuff does not mix well. I might even live stream Red Dead later instead of the other games on Xbox. I don't know what I want to do. I don't want to live stream something after this, I just don't know what. If any of you guys are interested in Farming Simulator, we do have a FS19 server that I got up and running last night, so it's fresh. No tractors, no land, nothing's been bought yet. Also, if you are into the 5M roleplay stuff, that is a server that I'm going to get back up and going again. Hopefully I can get some roleplay members back. If you don't know what that is, 5M is a... 5M is a place... I get to have my own private server and have mods for Grand Theft Auto 5. So I can have an economy system, I can have basically turn Grand Theft Auto into real life. Players can come in, they roleplay as police officers, firefighters, tow truck drivers, truck drivers even, delivery drivers, civilians, and you just roleplay it out. We have a CAD system and everything, so if any of you guys are interested in that kind of stuff, feel free to join up on the Discord. Discord link is in the description. Also, a chat bot should be posting it. If not, just go to kingsmangaming.net and you will find the Discord link on the homepage. I think it still works. If not, I'll have to fix it tonight. Other servers may come at a later time for different games, I just don't know quite yet. Like Atlas, chances are I'll end up doing a server for that for a while. I may end up doing another 7 Days to Die server for a little while, just now that Alpha 17 or Update Alpha 17 or whatever is out. Just see the changes in that and have some fun. Right now, FS19, and I'm shooting for the first week of February for the 5M server to be live. You okay? He set his toy on his hand and cried, and they moved his toy and realized he had his hand the whole time. Ugh. This is a long haul. 632 miles to go. Would have been longer if I had to go all the way back up and go down 93 instead of taking the 15. You're fine. I think after this load though, I'll end up getting off for a little bit, eat dinner, make sure he doesn't need anything else, maybe give him a bath, and then be back later with a different game. I don't know yet with what. It's been a long day. Who's all still here? I know JRK Gaming went to go get dinner. Who else is still here? Alright, I'll put the music back on. They're gonna smack that pole. It's because I'm looking at my phone at the same time, and Chris. Definitely tell it's like in the middle of the night because. Yeah, 12:52 a.m. Traffic is lights, buses and trucks, which tells me it's in the middle of the night. You don't see too often cars at like 12:01 in the morning. I've driven down to Missouri from Massachusetts so much that it's lovely when it's in the middle of the night. It's my favorite time to drive because you don't have to worry about any other traffic but trucks. But at the same time, it gets tiresome because it's just you're driving and there's nothing and it's black and it's just tired, so I'm driving like an asshole. I may not even make it down there. I may actually get off here and take a nap or something. Hopefully put this boy down. I think the next truck stop, I'm gonna stop and end the live stream just so I can, so I'm falling asleep just trying to sit here and drive. Super tired. Pay attention still. Sorry about the yawning. Trying to see the map. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna stop here and in the live stream because I'm like all over the road and tired. I appreciate everyone that came out and subscribed and hanged out. Sorry, I'm not the best yet. I'm gonna work on getting better. Like I said, I may be back later with a different game to live stream. We'll see how that goes. All right, catch you guys later.